Hello, hello dear friends, welcome back to the channel. This Guild Wars 2 video is about Wayan's Revenge jumping puzzle in the Shark Maw Caverns located southeast of Lion's Arch. I will guide you with some tips along the way, so sit back, relax and enjoy the video. So, here you have to survive the initial slide down to the waterfall. There is a body of water at the end of it, so you can do it directly, but you have to avoid all the rocks on the way. Or you can copy my way in the video. Talk with the light, it will lead you to the maze.
If you want to escape along your fingers and toes. This ain't right. This ain't the way at all. You remember this dead end. Soon you may be dead. And that very end. Let's see now. 12 paces north, because I've been married 12 times. Yes, now.
In case you get lost, look for stones on the ground in arrow formation. They will show you the fake walls. Next you have to go through cube corridors with spikes coming out from the walls and the ceiling. They will knock you down and apply some bleeding. You can avoid them by sticking to the middle part of the tunnel.
See that one coming in?
flood.
In this room, to see where you have to jump, you can use a ground targeting skill. Now you have to go through the right tunnel with the orange torch. And that's it! Thanks for watching, good luck with the jumping puzzle, and see you in the next one!